and this is my movie review on The Ugly Truth. I'm at the AMC Theater down at the Newport on the Levee, and I just got out of seeing The Ugly Truth, sponsored by City Beats and
Zipsy.
So, what did I think about this movie? Well, it was great! I mean, this was probably the best movie out since The Hangover. And I mean, that is saying a lot because I'm still laughing about that movie and I saw it 3 weeks ago. This movie stars Gerard Butler and Katherine Heigl. Gerard Butler is a male chauvinist pig. I mean, should that be like, you know, surprising that men are that way? Well, except me, of course. But no, you know, here's a guy that's got, you know, the total perspective of what men are like. And then you've got Katherine Heigl, who is a TV producer, who just happens to unluckily wind up being this guy's producer. Well, he proves a point. I know, guys, you don't. You're looking for a guy. I can help you get it. So here we've got another one of those unlikely love stories where you got a guy trying to help a girl get a guy, and the guy that she's literally looking for is the guy right in front of her.
Not all men are as perverse as you are.
I happened to meet one last night. He's a surgeon.
I know how men operate.
I can prove it.
If you want it to work out with this guy, then you'll do exactly as I say.
And if it doesn't work?
Then I'll quit.
You're really that confident? All right, deal.
There was lots of sexual tension on screen. There was great chemistry between Gerard Butler and Katherine Heigl. And this is not a film for kids, okay? Do not take your kids to this movie, all right? I don't think I can stress this enough, but I'll say it one more time. Don't take your kids to see this movie. So I'm here with a movie viewer, and ma'am, what's your name?
Randa.
And where are you from?
I live in Cincinnati.
Okay, and what did you think of this movie?
I thought it was hilarious. It was very nice to watch an adult comedy. There was great passion and the compatibility between Katherine Heigl and
Gerard Butler.
He's a very good-looking man. And it was, you know, really fun, and I laughed a lot, which doesn't normally happen in movies, so I really enjoyed it.
You enjoyed this film?
Yes.
So it's safe to say you would invite your friends and, you know...
I did invite my friends.
You did?
Yes.
And look, none of them showed up to be on camera. How about that? So anyway, so you would definitely invite your friends to come see this?
Yes, I would tell my mother to go see it and my sister.
All right, great. Well, thank you very much, Ms. Randa. Hope to see you again at the movies.
All right.
Hey, and I'm here with another moviegoer. This is my buddy Mike, who works with me with Zipscene. How you doing, Mike?
Pretty good.
So what did you think of this movie?
I thought the movie was hilarious. It was laugh out loud. The audience obviously loved it. It was really, really good. It reminded me of another movie that was made earlier with Ashley Judd, but from the female perspective. So it was a really, really good movie. And obviously the audience liked it a lot, too.
I didn't mention earlier, we had a full house. I mean, the house was packed. There was not a seat in there that was open. I mean, this film was hilarious. And would you agree that, you know, the chemistry on the screen between the two main actors was, like, really cool?
Oh, yeah. Katherine Heigl and Gerard Butler, they were great together. I was thinking the whole time during the movie, they should do a sequel with them. It would be a really, really good sequel.
I was thinking the same thing. Well, Mike, thank you for your time, and definitely I'll see you again at the movies.
Thanks.
We have to teach you flirting.
I know how to flirt.
Put the hot dog in slowly.
Oh, whoa!
I don't think so. You have to be two people, the librarian and the stripper. Laugh at whatever he says.
What if what he's saying isn't funny?
That's irrelevant. For men, self-improvement ends at toilet training. Now that was perfect. Real or fake?
You'll never know.
So I'm here with another moviegoer. Ma'am, what's your name?
I'm Jenny.
Jenny, where are you from?
Cincinnati.
Cincinnati. Go figure. Cincinnati. Newport, Cincinnati. Never mind. So, what'd you think of the movie?
I loved it. I have to say I was pleasantly surprised. I was kind of hesitant to come see the movie. I didn't think it looked that funny, but it was hilarious. I loved it.
So you really liked it?
Yeah, I really liked it.
So would you like invite your friends to this?
Definitely, yes.
Okay, so did you have a favorite scene that you could kind of talk about?
The remote control.
Oh, God. This was, like, hilarious. This we can talk about, all right? You ever gone to, like, you know, Adam and Eve or any of those hustler stores or places like that where they sell those little remote control panties? Well, imagine what happens when you lose the remote in a restaurant. That's all I'm gonna say about that.
So, thank you, that was really cool. So, like, did you enjoy any other part of the film? I mean, the chemistry between the characters?
Yes, definitely, and all the hotties. I have to say, for the ladies, there's lots of good-looking men, yeah.
Lots of guys, you know, with, you know, big, buff chests and big muscles and stuff, you know. They were all on screen. You know, guys, unfortunately, there was one hottie, really, to stare at most of the time, Katherine Heigl, but she was good to look at! So, come see this film, okay? It was really cool. And I would like to thank you very much.
Thank you.
And hope to see you again at the movies.
So there you have it. This was a great film. It's an adult comedy. If you're looking for some fun and some entertainment, you need to go to the theater this week and go catch The Ugly Truth. The Ugly Truth, starring Gerard Butler and Katherine Heigl, starts this Friday, July 24th, in theaters everywhere. For CNN's iReport, I'm Rajiim Gross.